Yuán and Vica. In Chinese, chǒu usually means ugly, but in Peking Opera, it has a different meaning. It's one of the four main roles among 生旦净丑, with makeup like a joker or clown. So, what's the secret behind the role of chǒu? The vocabularies of this episode are 念白童子功圆场丑 is commonly known as little painted face or colorful face. Compared with 净, whose whole face is painted, 丑 only needs a white dot on the nose. This is why they are regarded as ugly.
我们这个行当呢叫做丑孩，为什么要在脸上画这个白呢？因为以前啊有皇帝扮演过，然后皇帝扮演的时候呢，因为不方便在他脸上化妆，所以呢他拿了一块玉从上面掉下来放在正中间，
就当是这个
妆容了。所以呢后来慢慢的大家就把这一块变成了豆腐块。
The classification of 丑 is relatively simple. It's divided into only two types, 文丑 and 武丑。Humorous roles in Peking Opera are played by 文丑, which involves a lot of singing and reciting. And those characters who are good at acting and martial arts with funny personalities are performed by 武丑.
Actually, this 丑孩啊，他并不是说扮演的全是坏人。你像我今天扮演的这个角色叫刘丽华，他呢是为了保护一个将军，这个将军叫焦赞，这另外一个武生角色任堂会，他也是为了保护焦赞，但是两个人发生了误会，都认为对方是要害这个将军，所以俩人在店里有一场开打，但是我们是要表演的是在夜晚伸手不见五指的地方进行一场打斗。
Chǒu covers a wide range of characters, so the actors are required to sing, recite, act, and perform martial arts. 念白, 念 is reading, 白, white. This word refers to the recitation part in the Peking Opera. The recitation part in the opera is very different from how we talk normally. It has tones, like between reading and singing.
老师给我们来一段念白。
好，我给您念一个韵白。
好，
金衣钻破军困玉寨中，胆的区别即这样，曹子之声献于麾下，早晚人道便有官报，西固见义先辞进了府。哎呀，陈翔啊，你好闲呐、
不行，太难了，您教我一点简单的。
简单，教您一个数板吧，跟着我。
好。
中招，每日
拜花堂，吉祥话打官腔，声音要洪亮，是词曲要顺当。
什么
麒麟造送子，哪叫吹箫引凤凰？有人请我去捧场，好话多说学灶王。只要银钱到了手，我就恭贺他白头到老富贵。绵长是富贵，绵长。
In fact, 丑 are not the protagonists in the performance. They have to serve as supporting roles from the beginning, but it doesn't affect their love of Peking Opera. Most of the Peking Opera start to practice martial skills at a very young age.These skills are called 童子功, which means learning skills since a young age. 童子, young kid. 功, skill, like 功夫。
生旦净丑这几个行当，还有一个最基本的就是跑圆场。作为一个演员，你要上舞台，这个是必须的。
基本功。哎，
抬，走，越来越快，走，跑起来。慢，
小后跟先跳。
对，快，对，然后跑起来，跑，对，很有天赋。
圆场 run a circle on the stage in theatrical world. It's not an easy thing to 跑圆场 in a performance. We also have this word in our life. We say 打圆场 mediate a dispute. We use the word 打 heat. So 打圆场 mediate a dispute in a daily life and 跑圆场 run a circle on the stage. 生旦净丑 We have introduced the 欧行当 types of roles in the Peking Opera. Which one is your favorite? If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, Vica Lee Chinese, to learn more Chinese. And also, you can subscribe the official channel of Peking Opera. 你好 Peking Opera.